Elvis Presley's deep, soulful, sincere voice still today remains popular. One of Elvis Presley's first performances ever, an outdoor concert at Magnolia, Texas, on August 7th of 1955. The video was recorded by Lois and Jim Robertson at the concert that day on August 7th of 1955 in Magnolia, Texas. Here's a video of that concert, and you can tell that Elvis Presley was very nervous playing in front of a crowd because his legs were shaking. Let's take a look.